Hello, and welcome back to FTB Unleashed Day 24. Lots to do today. Lots of plans, none of which will go according to plan at all. See, I got your mayhem. You weren't expecting my exotic voice to come booming over your loudspeakers, were you? Right, how's my farm doing? Looking good. What have you been up to, mayhem? I wasn't too sure what to do today, and I got no bloody shovel. Hi up, Stewie, how you doing, mate? You're building up the city. I'm quite looking forward to seeing what you and Cobra have got in store. How's Outlaw? Looks like he's been on forever. I need sticks. John. Oh, I've only got one stone, and I don't want that. How the hell do you make a shovel? What have you been up to today then, Stewie? You found a lava reaper. Whoa. That bull just attacked me. Doesn't look very happy. What the hell is a lava reaper? I take it that's pretty dangerous. You started a survival 3 hours ago. You found 2 abandoned mineshafts, 2 jungle temples, 2 desert temples, 25 diamonds. Yeah, I'm not surprised, Stewie. Sounds good though, mate. Sounds good. I think this was... Yeah, this is that little place I started to... I really don't want this, do I? It serves no purpose. I suppose I could actually fill it, couldn't I? I've got enough bloody earth. Bugger and damn it! You've been on much, who's that? Hang on, who's actually on? Flatter Outlaw and Mayhem. Hang on. Oh! Ah, that's awesome. Yeah, you couldn't watch that, Stewie. You're not old enough, mate. Oh, bloody hell. Need to find out if everyone's actually sleeping of an evening. No, don't worry. Everyone left the game. You didn't need to do that, chaps. Oh dear. La 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 bum bum. That's weird. I should hope you can hear me, Mayhem. I'm sleeping in my bed. My little dwarven body is very tired, but apparently you're not sleeping. So that didn't really work, did it? Well, I know that, but you left the game, didn't you, Mayhem? So I should have been able to sleep. I think you joined the game again before I could actually sleep. So you win today's award for being a giant plonker. Congratulations, mate. No, don't worry. Don't bother, mate. Oh, Christ, I'm glad we don't all play Bleeding Armour. I don't think we could organise getting into a bloody truck, to be quite honest. It's just people logging on and off the server for 10 minutes. Oh, dearie me. Tonight, I'm bringing the world to life as I walk on water. Yeah, well, I think you'll need to hand that over, mate. I don't think we trust you with uranium, to be quite honest. You know, I'm not going to beat around the bush. I'm not going to pretend. I think you and uranium potentially put this entire server in jeopardy. I think it's a disaster for bad things to happen, mate. Oh, I can't see a sodding thing. Tonight, I'm bringing the wall to life. You crushed his server. That's horrible. You're an evil man, Mayhem. Oh, God. You don't realise how dark it is until you actually turn the torch off. Jesus. As I walk on water. When you come on the server, you're going to get a what? Oh, right. Okay, mate. Dooby dooby doo, I need another cow. Sure, there are a load of cows. There were definitely cows around. I vividly remember seeing lots of cows. Oh, fuck up. Let's just fill this in a bit. Oh. Bum ba da bum ba da bum bum bum. La di da di da. La di da. Right. I've decided. Oh, actually. Oh. You know what? You know what? I have got a plan. Right. Got a plan. How can a slime sport? Oh, it's not. It's jumping over. Look. How come slimes can jump higher than we can? They've got no bleeding legs. No, don't want that. Right, I'm going to set up. I'm going to need some wood for my master plan. So I'm going to set up a tiny little... I've got a ridiculous amount of dirt, haven't I? What happened to all my wood? What the hell? Oh, there it is. I've not actually got any oak. Oh, shite. Well, that's a bugger. Well, that is a bugger. Whoa! Jesus Christ. Die, slimy scumbag. I don't know. We're going to have to think of a way of maintaining a Grumbul system. I need you to come up with something, actually, Mayhem. Because it's obviously 300 Grumbuls to join and get a plot of land. But we're going to have to sort of be able to sustain that somehow. So there's going to have to be like a monthly fee of Grumbuls, I think. Otherwise, these Grumbuls are going to spiral out of control. Bloody zombies. Christ, we got a... This bloke's on steroids. Look at them pecs on that dude, man. At some point tonight, I'm going to go and have a look at what Outlaw's up to. It's too late now, mate. It's nearly bloody morning, mate. You know what, since I've started playing Minecraft, I reckon I've had somewhere in the region of about 25, possibly 30 cups of coffee go cold on me. Stop production! Stop production! Coffee time! I don't believe that for a minute. I'm going to establish, my mission tonight is to establish the beginnings of a mine. And in the mine is going to be all my production facilities, so... I'm going to finish off the farm and then start creating a, whatever you were on about yesterday, a smelter or something. Christ, I kid you not, that is a strong ass coffee I've just had. Woohoo! Caffeine rush. You do get quarries in FTB, I believe, Stewie, yeah. Pretty sure, mate. Pretty sure, let me have a chat. Well, maybe not. Yeah, there you go, quarry look. Dangerous bloody things then. I've seen more people's areas get blown up through... Oh crap. As a result of whatever it is that's powering their quarry exploding. I couldn't even get my head around the... What's, you have to use like blue torches or something, don't you? To actually sort of carve out where you want the quarry to go. And I was in creative mode, I couldn't figure the bloody thing out. It would never do what I wanted it to do. I'm sure it's very straightforward when you know what the hell it is that you're doing. I'm really lost. Where am I? Oh my god, look how close I am to the tree, man. Ah, creeper! Goddamn things. Oh, I hate them. What the hell is that there? Right. That's looking... What the hell are these? Spruce trees. They look nice. Right, this doesn't really matter because I'm just going to make... Oh, flipping hell. Sodding hell. A quarry will come much later on, to be honest, Stewie. I really should make some iron tools, shouldn't I? I don't want that, and I don't want that, or that, or that. What the hell are snowballs for? I've got cobblestone. Sure, I had some funny coloured sticks earlier. And now I only seem to have these. How strange. Oh, cool, man. How is he, dude? Did he speak to you today? When's he actually get back? He must be back next week, surely. Ah, oh, brilliant. Pleased to hear it, mate. Oh, hang on. What am I doing? Why have I done this? Didn't I establish this didn't work? Oh, crap. I think you can just plant saplings, can't you, in a row, and they do grow in the end. At least I think they do. Is that it? Let's see what happens. Right, I need some oak. Dum 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 dum. Weird. Minecraft, it's just... What music do I prefer? All sorts, to be honest, mate. I like sort of the old... like the older rock stuff, you know, AC/DC, that kind of thing. I like... Dan Bull at the minute is doing particularly well. Big fan of his. He got in touch actually and gave me permission to stream his music, which I thought was awesome of him. Yeah, AC/DC are freaking awesome, mate. I actually went to, I don't know a huge amount about the band in terms of, I like their music, I'm not some like obsessive fan, but I actually went to university with the daughter of the drummer. Oh yeah, the Mayhem GTA Online's, in fact, it was released 15 minutes ago, wasn't it? You alright, Ninja? Yeah, it's the online multiplayer reveal, I think, isn't it? Oh no, you know what I've not done? I've not brought any saplings. Admittedly, that's because I'm out. If you're watching it, mate, you'll have to let us know, mate. I reckon they've got something up their sleeve with the multiplayer, you know. Wonder if they're going to go almost MMO style on it. Oh, they won't be able to, actually, will they? Because the consoles wouldn't permit that. Well, not permit. They're not capable of running something like that, I wouldn't have thought. Bloody consoles. Suck ass. Oh, I will. I'll be day one on PC, but it's, we'll be looking at like next year, mate. That's a guaranteed, Ninja. It's a guaranteed, mate. It's quite annoying, really, because I would very much like to just ditch my consoles completely. Since the only reason I really kept, well, I shouldn't say kept, because I have no intentions whatsoever of getting rid of my consoles. I don't kind of get rid of anything to do with gaming. I store it and collect it, really, I suppose. But the only reason everything's still, I suppose, should I say, set up, is because of The Last of Us, which obviously I was desperate to play. And other than that, I'm not particularly interested in anything. Obviously GTA 6 is out, which I do love playing with my old steering wheel. But that's a couple of months away. I think that doesn't that come out at a similar time as GTA? What's... Oh, don't tell me I've not got an axe. Oh, sodding hell. This is getting ridiculous. Seeds. Seeds. Oh, hey, oh, hang on, hang on, hang on, hang on, hang on. Follow me, little piggy. Ah, oh, dear. What? Think it... Oh, I'm hungry. That's to say, why am I? Nom 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 nom. That's an awesome noise. Where the hell is my house? I'm nowhere near the house, mate. Although actually, that place might be closer. What I'll do is, once I've got some sheep, I will actually start... Yeah, I'm bleeding miles away from my house, mate. Sorry. Hello, Stewie. Hello. Hello on your 40-inch TV, mate. Now, imagine how scary that would be if I'd got a camera on, mate. Hello, Stewie's parents. How are you doing? We've got a fine young man there in Stewie. Seems to come across as a very responsible young man. But you do need to buy him a new computer so he can play Cube World. Right. Let me have a look. What do I want to make? Oh, there's those sticks I was on about, look. Oh, no, they're not. Got that John Lennon song in my head now. There we go. Let's make a couple of axes and then let's... You know what? I'm going to end up with too much soil in here. How many grum bombs you got? What's that, Flutter? It's against Twitch rules to stream even the sound from someone else's stream. It's not if you have permission, actually, mate. You can rebroadcast if you have permission to rebroadcast. Oh, hang on, one sec. Sorry about that. Where are we? Blah 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 blah. Do you guys want me to sleep, or is it too late? Let me. I'll go and get up. Back 10 seconds from a bed. Why is Grumbot giving the numbers twice? Oh, that's a very good point, actually. Oh, you know why? Because you're all getting double grum bombs. Oh my god! Oh my god! We've got a mirrored Grumbot. You're all very lucky today. I didn't actually know you could do that. Double Grumbombs for everyone. What a treat. Yeah, right, I'm in bed. You lot better be in bed now. I've just come all the way back here. It's a double Grumbomb bonanza. I tell you what, I've got a cracking giveaway coming up, you know. If we could actually get some bloody viewers in the channel, it'd be even better. I'm in bed as well. And me. So who's not in bed then? Outlaw. Can you get in bed, Outlaw? Or should we just say it's not happening tonight? Oh, Outlaw is in bed. Oh, so it's all Ninja's fault, look. He's being attacked. I will be coming to visit you later, Mayhem. Yes, mate. I'm going to just try and establish a back door to my house because I'm sick and tired of having to go all the way around the front. Hey! Hoorah! Hoorah! Right. I sort of forget I've got a back door because it's such a pain in the backside to use. Now, how much wood have I got? 38. That might actually be enough. Let me think. Right, the plan is, right, here is going to be like a veranda. A little place for me to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let's imagine it's going to be like that. That's too many. God damn it. Dink and dink. Now this here, I've got a plan for this. Or should I put it there? Oh crumbs. Oh crumbs. Oh, I think I've lost connection. Oh dear. Oh no. The server has died. That's weird. Hey, what's going on? What's going on? John? Hey, John? No, mate, don't worry. Doobie-doobie-doobie-doobie-doobie-doobie. It looks like the server's dead in the water. Oh, that's going to be annoying, isn't it? Bear with me, folks. Shall I sing for you? Actually, you know what? We might have a real issue here. It looks like my host is completely offline. Oh no! What's refund? Refund. 2 minutes of downtime. Instant refund, please. Plus £10. Oh no. Oh no. Yeah, they're completely down. You can't even access the website, let alone control panels or anything. It's what the hell are they called? Nitrous, I think it is, that I'm using. Holy crumbs. What's going on out there? It starts luring it. Oh, come on, and what? Within like half an hour, we've got server downtime. And it can't be anything good because we've had no notification. The other really annoying thing is my mouse that I use, my wireless mouse that I use for the laptop, is currently on charge. So I'm having to use really annoying, whatever they call it. What the hell? I think we're down in the water. I think we're actually dead, dudes. I think this is, not looking good, I'll be honest. I do apologize to everyone. See if they've sent any emails out. Doesn't look like it. Well, bugger. Well, your Stirling engine won't have gone, mate. Well, I tell you what. Yeah, you might be right, Outlaw. If I mean, obviously, you know, we've not had any problems up till now. What's worrying is it's not just a case of like our node or something kind of down. It looks like the whole shebangle's gone down. Website's not accessible, can't remote access the control panel. Well, I tell you what, I'm going to stop the stream because obviously there's no point in you lot listening to me babble on over a blank screen. What I'll do is I'll send them a quick email, which probably ain't a lot of use, but I'll beat up Van Helsing or something. I do apologise, everyone. Ever so sorry. I'll be back in a minute. Oh, hang on a minute. Oh. Well, I don't know about you guys, but I'm back up. Hey, nice one. I was literally... my finger was literally touching my F6 key, which I used to stop the stream. I just saw you post up the servers up. Cool, man. Cool. Excellent day. I still can't access the control panel or anything, though. So something's definitely up. Oh, you know what? I've not... Oh, bloody hell. Bloody hell. Give me them blocks back. Right, we're back. It was just a bit of server downtime, yes it was, but it's not good. Flatter, stop advertising your channel in mine, you bugger. We kind of get the message, mate. You've kind of given us a few hints that you're streaming it. Right, now thinking about it, what I do, I'm not gonna want half blocks here, am I? I'm gonna want solid blocks. Having said that though, can you not put half blocks at the top? Because that would save me a ton. Oh, yes, you can! Awesome. I knew I'd not regret making all these at some point. You might have to move your base out, Lord. Why? What's happened, mate? Oh, Christ. Why? What's happened? Why has everyone got to move base? We had some catastrophic natural disaster on the server. There are wisps everywhere. Mate, there's wisps absolutely everywhere on the server. Cover's house is literally like server party house. It's like the Wisp Rave Central. The oil refinery. What? Who's got an oil refinery? Now, that I like. I absolutely love that. Apart from, I think I'm going to have to put the door on the outside. Yeah, look at that. Very, very nice. Yeah, I've got no wisps at the farmhouse at the minute, but I'll be honest, they seem to sort of come and go. Cover very kindly killed quite a few of them yesterday. That's annoying me. Now, yeah, Stewie, make a decision for me, mate. Oh, actually, no, I'll tell you what. My apologies. I think I've probably... Yeah, because I've got two of these left, so I might as well just use them up. Looking good. Looking funky. John. Oh, John. Doodly 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 and on. Let me have a catch up on chat. You've even tried planting a silverwood tree outside, but it's not growing. Can't get out your door without being zapped. Oh dear, mate. Why would you be planting a silverwood tree? What's that got to do with wisps anyway, mate? I can follow your issues up to the point where you've got too many goddamn wisps, but why would planting a silver tree help anyway? I've got a stack of 55 cobblestone, mayhem, but I am about to use it. But having said that, mate, I am going to be doing some mining later. So I will happily pop it all in a chest for you if that's what you want, mate. Not a problem, sir. Not a problem. Are my saplings growing? Silverwood trees negate the negative magic of Thorncraft. Oh my god, what the hell does that even mean? You know what? You might as well be speaking like Swahili, mate. That meant nothing. This game is so complicated when it's just out of vanilla. Oh look, I can see wisps exploding like pretty fireworks in the distance. John, oh John, la 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 la. Oh, I like that a lot. Who's the brains in the Cova Mayhem outfit then? Who's actually like coming up with the concept of the design? Is that all my wood gone? No, no, it's not. See, does that work if I do that? Doesn't make sense, does it? Because that log can't go through that log. Oh, crap. Die, zombie! Okay, I need to get out of here because I have not got... Oh, not got a sword. Oh my god! Bloody things. John, oh John. Zombie brains. Oh my god, I've got a giant slime parked outside my door. Yeah, don't mess with the Grumbul. No, I'm not convinced that works. Not right now, Outlaw. I will do though, mate. I'll come and have a look later. I just want to get... If I don't get a crack on with this, I won't know what to do later. You can't, Ninja. It's something I found out I can do, because I'm the OP, apparently. Also known as the Operator, I believe. I don't know. I'm a noob, I ain't got a clue. You're lucky you've even got a functioning server with me at the controls, I'll be honest. You got any idea the havoc I could wreak accidentally, let alone intentionally. Right. Now, the plan was to actually build this into a room, but I've just realised my bloody stairs are there. Jesus, God damn it. Oh, that sucks so badly. Although, hang on, I might. What's that going to look like if I do that? See, this is what happens when you don't lock your doors behind you. How do you make a door? Six, isn't it, I think? Yeah, look. I'm a Minecraft genius. There is nothing I can't make. No, it's not. No. See, I was thinking of making like a little. Let's just see what it looks like. I'm not convinced, but I'm also not. Completely abandoning that idea. Where's that bloody door gone? Oh, Christ. Okay, I'll tell you what I'll do. If I put. I wonder if I can get to that from the outside. What? How did that even happen? Oh, that might look quite nice actually. Didn't think of that. Hey. Oh, that was wicked. I'm quite happy with that. Yes, we have an entrance. Almost. Hey, looking good. Looking good, baby. Oh. Tell me I've got a pickaxe. Yeah. Looking nice. Turn around. You've never seen it before. Oh, yeah. That'll be alright. John. Oh, John. Right. Let me think about how we're going to do this. Because we're actually having stone floor here. Oh, crumbs. Now, how is that actually going to work? Yep, that's right. Now, do I need... Dooby 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 boop boop. Put the pattern. What's this all about? Patterns. How do you get the patterns? Do you have to make them? I take it you're talking about the smelter. Dooby 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 boom. Am I going to have to do this out of wood? Oh, god damn it. I am. It's going to look silly, isn't it? Okay, fair enough. Yeah, we can live with that. That's going to work out okay. So, to the side, we'll see that, which is fine. I come through here. I'm at a bloody cobblestone. Son of a gun. That's John Lennon I'm singing about, mate. John Lennon was a pretty cool dude. It seems to have been around that time anyone who got shot was, what? Dooby 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 boom. Right, let's get me some cobblestone. God's sake. You know, you guys have got me wanting to make a smelter. It better turn out to be actually bloody worth it, you know. Oh, I was going to ask you, actually, Outlaw, you know a lot about this. Where do you get the clay from? Because if I'm correct, to make a smelter, you need grout, which is sand, gravel, and clay. Is that right? If it's not, fair enough. Oh, shut up. You have clay. Oh, cool. I think I need quite a lot of it, though, so I'd like to know how you get it. I will do later, Ninja, if you don't mind, mate. Yeah, I'll take you up on that. Don't worry about it now, though, because I'm a long way from even getting there. But where do you actually get it from? Oh, right. So when... Oh, okay. Isn't it kind of rare, clay, though? Or is it not? Is it... I thought you were a bloody master at this game, Fladder. Oh god, water leaking in, not good. Oh dear, what has happened? Swamp biomes where the water is shallow. Okay, that's a pro tip there, Outlaw. Thank you, mate. Who the hell was asking for cobblestone? I've just got a stack of cobblestone in like about 10 seconds. I suppose if you're in a desert biome, it could be a problem. Isn't it really easy to get mayhem? You got all the clay from this. Is there a swamp near us, Ninja? I've not seen a swamp round here. Right. Oh, okay, mate. I've got you, mate. Well, once I've finished this bit here, I will endeavour to get you some, mate. Now, how am I going to pull this off here? Do I need to build that out? One. I think I'm going to have to, aren't I? Because that's going to have to be a log across the bottom. Because actually, all of this here... Gonna have to be a log. So log, log. Yeah, that'll work. And I've got some logs. Why am I not putting logs here? Dink, dink, a rinky dinky do. Looking good, looking good. Oh, not quite that good. Because actually, that one needs to be wood. Bloody hell. Ah, which is going to start making this look weird. Oh, for God's sake. Why is nothing ever easy in this game? Bloody, bloody, bloody hell. It's not going to look right, is it? Oh! Oh, what's all that, Ninja? Give me your... What? Oh, nice one, mate. A full stack. Oh, Ninja, you're a star, mate. Thank you, buddy. Very kind of you, sir. And hand-delivered as well. Cheers, Ninja. Nice one, mate. I will in a bit, Mayhem. I've got a bit of a problem on my hands here, mate. And until I solve it, I'm not going to be able to figure out how to move on from here. Tell you what, let me go and get some more logs. God damn it, man. Can I teleport people? Can I do that? How do I do that then? How would I teleport you, say, to me? Can I do that? Can I teleport to you, in fact? Would that be easier? How would I teleport someone to me? Let's start with the basics. TP. Right, what does that do? Does that teleport Ninja to Mayhem or Mayhem to Ninja? So love, love me do. You've got clay from ponds in plains biomes, snow biomes and forest biomes. Okie dokie, thank you for that, Stewie. So, it teleports, first name goes to second name, yeah? Okay, thank you. Do you want me to do that? No, I'm not doing that. You can walk. Teleport service costs grum bombs. Oh dear. 50 grum bombs per teleport. Oh no, that's a bit steep, isn't it? What do you reckon is a fair price? Hey, yeah, we could have you could purchase things from. For the server using grum bombs. That's not a bad idea, actually. You know, if there's something that's a right pain in the ass to get. Where's all those logs gone? Give me my logs back. That is 50,000 grum bombs, so you're quite from getting one of them, mate. Hey, that's not a bad idea, actually, Mayhem. No, I don't know, because no. Not full creative mode. because you just sit there and spawn like 1,000 diamonds or something. Right, I think that's the only way I'm going to be able to do this, and that's going to make everything look a bit off kilter. But the design is the design. No, because the time's pointless, isn't it? It doesn't matter whether it's 5 minutes or 10 minutes. I mean, in 5 minutes of creative mode, you could have chests spawned ready with diamond, yeah, like diamond blocks. It wouldn't matter what time limit we put on it. So basically, no. There you go. You've had your definitive answer. I don't know, are we? Sorry, chaps. It's old Grumbul letting the side down again, look. Sleep? What are we sleeping for? Of course, it's night time. Didn't even notice. Ah, oh, dearie me. I'm in bed. Dear. Sorry, I was just having to look at something. Oh dear. I've got a bit of a problem I need to go and deal with. La la la. Bum. You've got a big problem. I've got all sorts of problems here, mate. Now, is this actually going to be big enough to do what I want to do? That's the question. Because this is kind of going to be the reason for the slightly different design here is... Oh, Christ. Axe it, dude. Axe it. Yeah, there you go. The reason for the different design is this is going to be the entrance to, like, my mining system. So there's going to be an elaborate network of an elaborate network of, like, mining carts and things like that. And the plan is, I was going to dig down from, say, here. But the problem with that is I'm going to be outside too soon, aren't I? So, what I might have to do, it's worked out, and it's not even worked out equidistant, has it? I'm going to have it as a dual step. So the only way I could do it is if I went back that way, back underneath the cottage. But even then, you're going to see that brick, aren't you? Shot! Get off my land! Oh, come on, for goodness sake. I give up. I can't place a goddamn block anywhere that I want to. Hey! Who's that? Hello, mate. How you doing, mate? Give me my scaffolding. I've kind of lost where I am now. You've thrown me now, Mayhem. Oh, no. So, if I went this way, that would be a step. then that would be... Oi! 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 Oi, you cheeky monkey. It's not going to work, is it? Look, I'm already out there, look. And this is also way too close. I don't really want it starting until... Right, I'm just logging off. I'm confused now, and I need to do something. So I'll be back in about 10 minutes. See you soon!